the first Dying Light that I've done. So obviously I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm just going to use the L to move and the R to look around.
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man and scare children? Off to a great start, everyone.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190. That's a good.
190.
Ask the boss.
That's your number. 31
and 5. And he died because of this guy? Quiet. Oh, fuck quiet. Now he's gonna get Mears out to see. We're just getting picked off one by one. Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, you wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good. Because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your Anderson was too.
Skip.
I'm not lazy, little shit.
13th floor, fucking hell. Well, lad. Now I'm on floor 18. There's a massive lag, isn't there? Between me, you, and YouTube. Right, I can't see this elevator, lad. I'm following him around, lad. What way? Yeah, but there's a lag on it, Mark.
Thank you. contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antison ASAP.
Help! Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
From him. Oh God. You had to kill him, didn't you? God damn it. That was my brother.
Is it a trophy?
Easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh shit. 31?
It's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Alcohol. Yeah, it's where the shit's gonna be. Yeah, just open the fridge. One second, Mark. And I found alcohol. No, saying that I have to, but I was doing my head in that. Don't think I found the goals yet.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Yeah, I just found some.
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Goes in alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work.
Well done, 31.
Talk to Raheem. Oh, that's not Raheem, is it?
Pay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
Alright, so I have to go back up the stairs.
Brother from killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.
So Raheem's the boss.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
Fuck off. Yeah, I have to go and change to see him. Thank you.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Alright, so I have to go up the stairs rather than use the lift. Pricks, making this hard for me, aren't they?
Cow, are zombies like a...
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, all right? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch. Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Yeah, I missed it. pressing and holding it though, so I don't understand why. Click it in.
Not bad for a noob. All right, get up on that scaffold and don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net.
Missed it. Missed it again. The fuck, man. Mate, just wait until it fucking loads up and then you'll see. I should just not play games. Fuck. Mark, you're behind me now. Like, literally, you're behind me. Can't fucking do it. Just wasted 11 quid. Alright.
Okay, that's enough. You've got some serious natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
You're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Just fucking jumps off, I think, Mark. Now I've got to go all the way back to the start. Yeah, man. Let's fucking go back, practice.
Yeah.
So is that what it is? Speak to Raheem, but he keeps moving. Farnan.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Caesars remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antacid. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Right, can we play two player yet? Required content not yet installed, it's saying to me, Mark. Hey, Mark. Yeah.